I think one thing about this is it is a humanitarian issue. It is something that, you know, really the people here are involved because they want to save lives. And the other fact of the matter is that it's so easy to get involved. You know, nobody's asking for anybody's money. We're asking for people who are interested to go to liveaidlive.org and just make their voice heard.